love you. Your dad left you. Your grandma hates you. And you're going to grow up to be Adam Sandler.
It's funny that I said that because I love Adam Sandler, dude. Like, everyone thinks I have a problem with Adam Sandler. I don't have a problem with Adam Sandler at all. I love